going to be taking a look at the Framed Jigsaw. This puzzle is created by Jean Claude Constantin, and it was designed by Hashim Katsumoto. The main goal of this puzzle is to fit all of these jigsaw pieces into the frame. And this is how it actually comes, unsolved, which I like that. I like that it doesn't come in a solved state. A bunch of Jean-Claude Constantin's puzzles seem to these days. Made out of very high quality laser cut wood and acrylic with stainless steel components holding it together. Has nice engraving. And it has this nice acrylic frame in the front. Now this is the crux of the puzzle, is all these pieces can fit together. There's no real difference with the cut of this puzzle. All pieces can go wherever, but this frame only allows for an exact, like the exact size of these pieces minus the nub, which is very difficult. It makes this quite a puzzle, and it almost falls into a burr puzzle at the end of the day, with how hard it is to pack all these pieces into the frame. There are 16 pieces in total, and one frame. This rates a level 8 on the Puzzle Master difficulty scale.